Hi, my YouTube family. This is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. Today, I'm going to give little updates about the gardening. Every now and then, I'll give little updates about the gardening. And I have many things growing in the gardening. At the moment, I have green scallions, the green onions, and then I have beans growing, rosemary, mint, cucumber, and the black eyed peas, and bitter melon, and Chinese snow peas. And beside that, I have many other herbs growing, so I will give little updates on each of them. So every week I will be keep updating, and now we'll go outside. These are my green onions, the scallions. Over here, the rosemary is really doing great. I put this rosemary 3 years ago and it's really doing great. Over here, the peppers, these are mixed peppers, all kinds of peppers. Over here, another jalapeno pepper mix. And then here, the black eyed peas. And my bell pepper. One of the bell pepper coming up. You can see a little bell pepper in here, another bell pepper. Mint. These are loofah, little baby loofahs, and these are eggplant. This eggplant is doing really well with all this rain. So, this black eyed peas doing really well with big eggplants. And over here, the bitter melon. Bitter melons are really doing good. There are about 20 plants of bitter melon. These tomatoes getting really nice and big. Another black eyed beans. These are bush beans. Just some peas and the tomatoes, not tomatoes. Here I have this Chinese peas, and they came out this year themselves because I have seed laying down in the ground, whatever seed fell through last year. And there's a huge pumpkin growing.
And over here is the mint, which is going crazy with all the grasses. So I'm going to take out some mint today. I'll make some mint chutney. Here's some mint. The grasses, I have to trim the grasses. There's mint going crazy. Oh, and here is my pumpkin. So pumpkin plant has really taken out. There are lots of flowers in it. But the little pumpkin over here coming, I don't think they're gonna survive because they don't look so healthy, turning yellow. So I'm about to take out a lot of mints and make mint chutney.
I have few other things growing indoors. Like I have some more bitter melon plants growing indoors. I put about 20 of them outside and I have 20 more growing indoors. And as soon as they become a little bit big, then I will be putting them outside. And then I have okra growing indoors still because due to the rain and some nights it's getting cold, so I'm still keeping the okra inside. Eventually I will put them out in a week. And then I have two different varieties of squash growing, the yellow and the green squash inside. So as soon as they are a little big, I'll be putting them outside. And the pepper, I will give a little bit updates on jalapeno pepper. I have two kinds of pepper. I put it outside, long green and red peppers and jalapeno pepper. I had some other pepper plants, which at the moment all the pepper actually got mixed because I was growing in different pots, and there each pot two or three pepper came out, so I just put them all in one location. So as the pepper plants grows, we will see which one is which when the pepper comes out. So I'll be giving you updates on this every now and then. Thank you so much for joining me. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share. And please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there. Thank you so much. I'll be seeing you outside and I'll give you updates. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a great day.